Welcome to dear students. Today in this video we'll discuss about the application of the magnetism, first application of the magnetism, that is the magnetic storage. Now magnetic storage is the storage of data on a magnetized medium. For most of the storage devices in today's life, such as floppy disks, magnetic tape, which is coated with the iron oxide, means these devices use a magnetic medium is a iron oxide. Now this magnetic storage is one of the most widely used digital data storage using a magnetized medium. In today's life, there are several types of magnetized media are used to store data, such as magnetic tape, floppy disk and hard disk drive. Now these three hard disk drives, it is used for store in computer and it's placed in permanently. Magnetic tape used largely in film recording or audio recording due to its last capacity of the storage. And third one is floppy disks. Floppy disks was used to earlier to store minimal data and to move media between computer and digital data devices, for example camera, etc. Now the basic approach to magnetic data storage is almost similar for the different types of the media. Now the storage medium will be used in these three, means floppy disks, magnetic tape and hard disk drive, in which the magnetic storage devices, this magnetic storage device is coated with iron oxide, and this iron oxide is a ferromagnetic material. The storage media contains magnetic surface, means iron oxide surface, and it is divided into small regions of mostly uniform magnetization, means small part will be divided of this iron oxide due to the uniform magnetization. The basic principle of this devices, it's based on the magnetic polarities, means we know that there are two types of the magnetic polarities. First is North Pole to South Pole and South Pole to North Pole, in which it can be represented by the either 0 or 1. Generally South Pole to North Pole, these are the magnetized area, means will be denoted by 1, and North Pole to South Pole will be denoted by 0. Same here, in computer system, data will be stored in digital format, means our binary information, that is data in the form of the 0 and 1. Means in this magnetic storage devices, the region where data will be magnetized area, store the data will be magnetized area, will be denoted by 1, and data will be stored in unmagnetized. Now next, how to data will be stored in magnetic storage devices? The data will be stored in magnetic storage devices will be use a drive, uses a motor to rotate the media at a high speed. This data is written and read using a small device called heads, means these two heads, read head and write heads. Each head has a tiny electromagnetic, which is consist of a iron core wrapped with the wire. And these two right and read head moves very close to the magnetic surface, about the very few nanometer distance. This distance is very few nanometer. This is the magnetic surface, this disk's magnetic surface, and these two heads, read head and right head, these two head, read head will be read the data and right head will be written the data on the magnetic disks. Now next we'll discuss about the how to write the data. The data signal is sent through the coil of wire, which generates a magnetic flux. Data signal is sent through the coil of wire, which generates a magnetic flux. These lines will be denoted by the magnetic flux. At the gap, the magnetic flux form a fringe pattern. At that gap, means disks and heads gap, the magnetic flux forms a fringe pattern. This flux magnetizes small region of oxide on the media and the magnetization of that area will be changed. Means the information is stored on the disk in the form of 0 and 1s. At one time the part will be magnetized area, then the information stored in the form of the 1. Means this pink blue color shows the 1, means this is the magnetized area, and this pink color shows the unmagnetized area, which is read as a written as a 0. Now next, how to read the data on the magnetic storage devices? The read head is moved along the surface of the storage media, then the information stored on the magnetic devices, that is the region of magnetization, means 1, and another is demagnetization, means 0. They are detected by read head by detecting a varying magnetic field across the gap. So we have to understand this concept, magnetic storage. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget like the videos, and please subscribe my YouTube channel, Mr. Dhananjay.